I flex all the time.
This does feel quite like a seance, though.
Elf. That's a great one.
Elf. Elf is so good. Oh my god, I once fell off of a golf cart in my Juicy Couture sweatsuit. Friendsgiving to me just means a bunch of friends coming together, sharing memories over good food.
Family that you don't fight with.
Exactly.
Those types of people.
And also you eat a lot of food.
Yeah.
And you get into a food coma.
Most of my like growing up family holiday memories are of all of us like giving each other books and then in the afternoon running away to separate rooms to read the books.
And then
coming back in the evening being like, okay, what, how's your book? Like,
My mom married this Italian guy, so my stepdad's Italian, and with that comes his whole Italian family.
Yeah.
And like Italian Christmases are next level. I've never seen anything like it. Our table is like this. They'll bring two more of their own tables just to be able to fit food for like the 14 of us or whatever. There's enough to feed a small village. So I'm basically half Italian.
In Peru, they just wear yellow because they like worship the sun. A lot of pisco sour. It's always fun in Peru.
We just really eat food. Yeah, it's basically this, but music playing and then we start dancing.
Oh yeah, that's it. We watch A Christmas Story over and over and over and over.
Oh my god,
it's my favorite movie.
Me and my family watch A Muppet Christmas Carol.
We did Not Bad Before Christmas.
Not Bad Before Christmas is another good one.
That's a great one.
Elf is so good.
We all play like, you know, just random games, the elephant game, I believe it's called.
White elephant?
White elephant, that's what it is.
I actually did white elephant, just like Matt's family, and bought a dildo.
I don't know what you said, but this is sick.
But then my dad got it, and he opened it, and he thought it was the funniest thing ever. Me and my dad were the only people laughing, and then he kept it. Like, no one's trying to steal it, obviously, in my
house. You're your father. You're your father's daughter.
That's the winner.
Her and I are so bad. We're so...
Do you like expensive gifts or thoughtful gifts?
Thoughtful.
What are you going to do with it?
I got my friend cookies with her face on them, and that was a big hit.
I'm like the gift giver now.
Spoiler alert, Shamik is Santa. I once fell off of a golf cart, like face planted off of a golf cart.
That's pretty good. What happened?
So it was New Year's Eve, and we weren't on grass. We were on, you know, it's like a street. And I got on the back, and I was really, you know, living my best life. Like, kind of tried to do the Titanic, but like, it wasn't a move. And I remember face planting right into the street.
Considering the past year that I've had, I'd say my health. I'm thankful for my health.
Mm. I'm thankful that, I'm kind of gaining this weird thing called maturity.
I'm really thankful for my mental health, to be quite honest. I mean, I kind of took charge a while back on it, and I think that it should be a completely stigma-free thing to talk about, but I'm happy that I'm in an environment that's really open about it, and I'm happy that I've learned to take care of myself, and I'm in a really good place, and I'm really, really lucky because I'm enjoying every moment and it's lovely.
As I get older, I'm thankful for my upbringing. Like, I feel like about noticing all like these great qualities that I've earned because of the way I grew up and because of my family, because of my childhood. So I'm thankful for that and for my parents and for my culture and everything.
Amazing.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Cheers. Yeah.
Cheers.
The confidence that I have now is something that was always there, but it's been obtained. So I'm thankful for that and the people that surrounded me and cultivated that to allow me to be okay with it no matter the circumstances because...
Right, helped you express yourself.
Yeah.
I had a very serious eating disorder when I was a teenager. Mm. And it's coming up on 10 years since that first developed and became a part of my life. Mm-hmm. And I'm in a place now that seemed impossible for a long time. With my physical health and mental health and my relationship to food and exercise, and I'm very happy about that.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.